Yeah.
Yeah. So let's see. Let's see. Hobbs and Shaw trailer. Did we see it?
I did.
Yep.
Do we give a fuck about it?
I'm gonna be honest with you.
This shit is Mission Impossible with cars, dude.
Yeah, I was thinking the same exact thing.
I wanted to be honest with you. I did not hate this trailer.
I didn't either.
I kind of liked it. I'm not. No. I'm not supposed to like this because this is the dumbest shit. Right? Why is Idris Elba a fucking super soldier?
Right.
Yo.
But
first
I'm like,
of all,
fuck it, let's do it.
Idris Elba has the super soldier serum.
Yeah.
So now he's a super soldier.
Yeah.
007.
Yeah.
Ninja Turtle.
Yes.
Because he's fucking bulletproof.
Yes.
So now he punching a rock into fucking vehicles. Yes. He's strong as shit. Now he punching through steel doors and shit.
Yeah.
He's fucking bulletproof. A bulletproof black. You know what?
Luke Cage.
A bulletproof black man. I'm with it.
Yeah, I'm with it.
But I'm just tired of seeing a rock jump out of windows and shit.
Yeah, let him live.
Fucking these impossible scenarios and shit. Like, how you jump down you jump out a window onto a grappling
onto a nigga.
Onto a nigga and then swing into
nigga,
an elevator.
Nigga.
I'm like, yo, how the fuck does a rock happen to do all this shit?
Well,
like, who is this nigga?
You know, he's the modern day action star.
Yeah.
If this was the 90s,
damn,
you'd see Sylvester Stallone and
you
all
do some wild
the same
shit.
Thing.
I'm saying
Bruce Willis, Sylvester Stallone.
Bruce Willis hopped out a window with a fucking fire hose. Like,
yeah,
come on.
Yeah.
Like, people have been doing wild type shit in movies too. So it's not like a new phenomenon.
It's not, but shit. Like,
and I like the comedy and the shit too. Like, the interaction between the two.
Yeah, The Rock's
like,
going to bring the comp. So them two being enemies and then having to work together. Is gonna bring some type of comedy, but it's still gonna be Mission Impossible with cars.
Hey, I'm with it.
I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be as many cars as I think. I know it's gonna be a lot of fight scenes. Jason Statham. He's, you know, martial artist, so it's gonna be a lot of kicks.
Let's give it a go.
It's gonna be a lot of kicks and backflips and
it's transporter.
Nigga,
you better transport all these niggas to death.
Word. So, We liked the trailer.
I liked it.
And
I thought I was going to hate this shit.
Yes.
I really thought I was going to hate this shit.
Me too.
Yeah,
I was like, why are they doing the Fast and Furious spinoff? Like, this don't make no goddamn sense. And I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Tyrese is about to be crying.
Because I was wondering how the fuck they was going to put this together at first.
Yeah.
I was like, okay, so now I was the bad guy. So now we need help to track this nigga down. Let's get these two niggas. So
yeah.
I'm like, all right, that's a.
Because we got to work within the law and without the law. We need some outlaw shit. So that's why we got Shaw.
Yeah, we need some legal shit and some illegal shit.
Exactly. We're going to meld it together. And now we got Hobbs and Shaw.
Hobbs and Shaw.
Yo, yeah.
Tyrese is tight.
Oh, he crying. What more do you want from that nigga?
I mean, there's still Fast and Furious coming, but.
Nah.
But do you want to see. Like,
Tyrese said he ain't doing it if The Rock made this movie and the movie's been made.
He doing it.
Yeah.
Broke ass nigga.
Nah.
Well, nah, Tyrese.
That nigga got a Benihana's in his back.
Yeah, I was
going
to say, he got
this money.
Yeah, he does.
Oh, well.
So.
This nigga cannot downgrade.
I don't think I want to see. Yo.
You saying Signs of Love making ain't got the money in the bank right now?
Sweet Lady ain't got no money.
I mean, Sweet Lady gonna ever had a nigga out on her money.
Always be a bop, nigga.
Yeah,
what?
Always had a nigga the monies.
But what other series has gone on this long when it comes to like Fast and Furious, where it's like
Mission Impossible. Bam, bam.
No,
no, this got more movies than Mission Impossible.
Fast and Furious is on like 10 or 11.
Because
Tokyo Drift counts as one.
No.
So that's on 9.
Not that many.
Yes,
it's on 9.
It's on 9 right now.
It's on like 9.
Mission Impossible.
Mission Impossible is on like
6. Mission Impossible like 5 or 6.
They about to be 7 maybe. Or it might be either. It's about to either be 6 or 7.
Friday the 13th maybe.
I mean, if those, I don't know if those, I mean, I guess what maybe stuff like that, but I don't know if those kind of count the same way because sometimes they like reboot the shit and stuff, right?
Speaking of that, when you guys said this, I seen something where they officially announced they're trying to come out with a Fast and Furious movie every year. I feel like that's.
Oh, no, don't do that.
A little too much.
Yeah, don't do that.
I mean, you got to keep the anticipation going because you know people are going to go see these movies, and what they're going to do is they're going to drop the movie around like the holiday time. So they're going to drop it around maybe like the 4th of July, Memorial Day, something like that, where it's like, yo, maybe like the kids are out of school. It's just a nice day outside. You're going to have this little action-packed ass commercial, mad happy. Oh, I want to see that shit. And then everybody going to go see it during a fucking holiday break or some shit like that.
Yeah.
So it's going to, they're going to make them until.
Yeah.
God forbid somebody else dies. Like they're gonna keep making them. It's gonna be somebody else's kid's gonna pop in and get in the car. Maybe Dom's kid is gonna, you know.
Yeah,
I think they gotta end it soon. I do think they should. I think
somebody,
I know they plan on doing like another trilogy. I think, but outside after that,
Vin Diesel says, "Yo, I've had enough. I'm tired of driving. Like I want a chauffeur now. I don't want tired of driving. B. I don't want to drive no more."
Yeah.
Once he's done, I think it falls apart, and they're gonna try to do another one. It's gonna go straight to TV, and then it's done.
You gotta end while you're on top, dog.
Yo, they've been on. Yo, they was on top when Paul Walker died.
Yeah.
Nah. After that, it should have been over.
Nah, but I think the movies after that made even more money.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, because they wanted to see what it was going to do since Paul Walker died. But I'm tired of it. But I'm not into cars like that.
Me neither. Okay. That's not even about cars. It's not about cars anymore.
Yeah, it's not. The original
concept about, yeah, it stopped being about cars after the fucking Tokyo Drift, nigga.
But this Hobbs and Shaw shit is the monkey wrench in the shit. It's like, yo, we gonna shift this shit from cars to more action.
Action packed.
Well, they already kind of did that. They went from
after five. They were just
like straight heist over. Movies. They were just like heist movies. This had nothing. It's not like about the car scene or anything like that. Like the first one kind of was, and then and then it's like it's about family and going fast. Nigga, vroom vroom.
Yeah. I mean, I guess whatever, man. I'm tired of this shit. But Hobbs and Shaw. I'm gonna go see it.
I'm watching that shit.